The truth.
Like I said, it's one of the greatest players to play this game. You know, take time out of his day on a Sunday. He got one of the greatest female basketball players that's about to come up sitting next to him and Gigi. So I'm just trying to put on a show for him and give him a reason to be like, okay, we might come to another game.